Making a cow plate, BC, I saw this pic on Pinterest. Ta-dao!
Recently, I was commissioned to recreate this vessel from Naruto in ceramic. Since this was one of my first legitimate commissions, I was eager to get started. However, it was also revealed to me that this piece would serve the function of a funeral urn for the client's past child. Hearing this honestly scared me a bit, since I've never had the responsibility of crafting a real urn. As well, I was shaken in my own mortality as I shared similarities of age and interests with whom this urn was for. I felt it was my duty to not only fulfill this commission to the best of my abilities, but as well to create an urn I would be proud to rest in myself. Many people are scared to confront or even talk about death, but I feel as though we shouldn't be afraid of something that is completely natural in us all. As well, I think there's a beauty in the objects and art we use to extend the existence and memory of those passed around us. Being able to fulfill this commission has honored and humbled me as an artist and as a human, and I thank you for taking the time to watch and listen.
Underrated artist check. Now, I am really, really, really underrated because I have little to no followers. I would really like to support anyone else that uses this audio. Support them too. Have a good day.